you well. And know all of you, the whole country, we're looking at you. But it shouldn't make you anxious, it shouldn't make you nervous. You should know it makes you the most important people for the day. And that's why we're all looking at you. Not because we want to scare you, but want you to really understand that for now we are the most important people. That's why we came here in our numbers. I wish you well. I know you're anxious. It's the first big paper, but you've done your work, Ms. No one wants to be called a failure of 2018, eh? So you are all on your way out. And give the grade 11s their 10, eh? I look at her, how she's looking at me. We all ready. Now I'm ready here to my kids to really wish you well. I know your parents, and you know, we've said this over and over again, and they call me minister, I'm a teacher by training. So you're my bosses, and these are colleagues. We tell you the same story. Remain calm, remain focused, rest, and just know that you are just at the most important part of your life. There's nothing more important than this, ask me. When we interview even doctors, we want their matric certificates. So this is the most important part of your life, but it shouldn't scare you. So I'm here ready to wish you well. On behalf of all the learners in the country, we have cameras, so all our grade 12s, we want to say we wish them well as a nation. We're really looking at the best, and we're saying there's nothing more important than you at this moment.
Former apartheid era.